Frankie and Johnny were sweethearts. They were true as the blue sky. He was a long-legged picker with a wicked wandering eye. But he was a man nearly all the time. Well, Johnny packed up to leave her, but he promised he'd be back. He said he had a little picking to do, a little farther down the track. He said, "I'm your man, I wouldn't do it wrong." Well, Frankie curled up on the sofa, thinking about her man. Far away, the couples were dancing to the music of his band. He was Frankie's man, he wasn't doing her wrong. Then in the front door walked a redhead. Johnny saw her right away. She came down by the bandstand to watch him while he played. He was Frankie's man, but she was far away. He sang every song to the redhead. She smiled back at him. Then he came and sat at her table, where the lights were low and dim. What Frankie didn't know wouldn't hurt her now. The redhead jumped up and slapped him. She slapped him a time or two. She said, "I'm Frankie's sister, and I was checking up on you. If you're her man, you better treat her right." Well, the moral of the story is, be good, get carried still. Sometimes it looks like a guitar picker, you can tell what to pick. He was Frankie's man, and he's still in love and long.